one. Shoot anything that moves. This is so fucked up. Keep it together. Just killed him. And now they're dead too. So just calm down. This whole station's got to be
thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
I saw them on the security feed. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you do something unauthorized. Talking to an android in a warehouse should be fine. It'll know how to fix the elevator.
Okay. Francis out.
Asshole. Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
So, what do we do now?
Hold on. Let me think.
What did you think that noise was we heard earlier?
Sounded like an explosion.
I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
Gotta be Waits. I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges, can you believe that? He's gotta be crazy.
Maybe that's the answer. I heard that Waits has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there.
Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up. No thanks.
We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think.
Job was too good to be true. We're not alone. Something heard the shots.
Give it a rest. Keep it together. We can get through this.
Up the ice.
seeks him before.
Smythe, I've been looking over your report on the Weyland-Yutani androids and your proposals for improving the working Joes. Now, I appreciate the work you've put in, but understand we live in different worlds. Yours is full of extrapolations and estimations. Mine has an executive suite and $8,000 suits. Bottom line is, I gotta look after the money, buddy. I hired you because you were the cheapest, not the best. Find a way to bring these costs down, huh? Ransom out.
Don't look at me like that. Guy had it coming.
Guys. graveyard, huh?
Have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sevastopol's Working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland-Yutani castoffs instead, the jobs Siegs and have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
Thank you.
Smythe, it's Spedding. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sevastopol's Apollo system, and you totally fucked the android presentation. They're not interested. So no bonus from me, no half share for you, and God only knows what it means for the suits upstairs. That's got me pissed. But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sevastopol to oversee the synthetic shutdown while you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
done that back there. You know we're hungry.
Man, this feels so wrong.
Everywhere is so empty. Everywhere is so empty.
Can't trust it. Gotta make my own way.
Keep your head together. You can do it. Keep your head together. You can do it.
Thank you. I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley?
Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Are you all right, Ripley?
Peachy.
We really should hurry. Taylor.
Don't worry, Samuels. We'll get her out of here.
You realize coming aboard was a bad idea yet?
I wouldn't call the welcome friendly.
He hasn't slept in days. Me neither.
something off.
Hello? I know someone's in here. Calm down in there, you android fuck!
Can't believe those assholes threw me out. Last time I trust anyone on this team, Cal. This turned into a nightmare real quick. You can do this.
I can't help you if I can't find you.
Transit's here and we're waiting on you.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
Ripley.
We heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
Done, I guess. But it was your idea, not mine.
Misdemeanor use and passenger inebriation will be reported to the Colonial Marshals.
Something. Hell of a racket!
What was that?
Take a look around. You're outnumbered. Don't just stand there. Get down!
One clear shot. I'll stop the fucker. Anyone else see that? Hey, something's moving around out there.
Ripley, we're in the Marshall Bureau. Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
You're safe now. Waits has a plan.
A plan? Really? His fucking plans haven't done us much good so far.
Was that you? Did you get the transit running? Nice work.
Maybe we'll be safe here. For now, anyway.
How's Taylor?
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping her next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlowe in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlowe's ship, the Anisidora?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
Marlowe?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Comm check. You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlowe, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a peace faster, I've got something for you right here.
I'd need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes. Meeks, keep your eyes open.
Roger.
Lewis, have you managed to decode the signal yet?
Negative. Can't tell what it is.
That's good. If it's a mystery, then it's unknown. If it's unknown, then it could be valuable.
This could be our biggest haul, Marlowe.
Could be.
Thank you.
I'll have a look around. See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here. I found a path. Checking it out.
What if you don't come back?
Then you wait some more. Close one, though. Don't think I'll be able to get back the way I came.
Just watch yourself, you hear me?
Stay put. I think I found something. There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it. Let's get going. Follow me. Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
Thank you.
Something big. Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
I'll make this a ship.
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
Why, you think we're gonna wake him? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
No, it's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
The Anisadora is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlo, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
It looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
The tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
No Stromo. Someone's already been here.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit!
Well, if they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
Human, I'm telling you that.
Meeks, I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out. Stop broadcasting.
Marlo, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way.
this place just keeps on giving. Here, strap yourself in.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlowe.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait. My board and the tech spy just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
leave me alone, okay? We're gonna get through this and leave you alone.
Wait, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. It's some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
We should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Waits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
This is horrible, huh?
Thank you.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
Services and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. Station serving Sixon Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
I'm in the SysDex Spire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
Thank you.
The creature's here.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Assembly point.
This is not a drill. Do not panic. This is no tiny unauthorized event.
What's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Did something back there just explode?
That's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Lee, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Seegson sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
We're gonna die here. You know that. The creature's here. You need to leave.
There's nowhere to go.
The mall outside the Marshall Bureau is the safest place.
Okay. Thanks.
Waits the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The Spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down. Finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Thank you.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
Storage locked down.
Okay.
Thank you.
Ripley. I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right? If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let me know when they're done. We can keep this civil.
Experiencing a heightened containment habit.
Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today. If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let us know.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
Supply storage locked down.
Okay. Finalizing the lockdown. You need want to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Storage locked down.
Okay.
Facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let us know.
Thank you.
Wait's access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing is going to break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it, right?
Reception is closed off.
Good job. Come through to the server farm, quietly.
When I find you, we can discuss all this.
tells me about Sevastopol's safety protocols. And there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way.
Inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you do, then shut the trap.
pursuit.
and Ricardo.
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. It won't move.
What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ripley. I'm working on it.
Back up.
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out?
Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what. Save some of the way.
do it? Last chance to leave. I tried to warn you.
Come on, you can do this. You can do this.
You really worth this stuff, huh? Get him!
I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seekson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.